this containment in the history of the world. Well, they only missed out that this effort is going to end up killing 500,000 people.
I think, Vineet, good evening. The first thing is, when I look at this visit, the first thing that comes to my mind is, it's a cruel, inhuman, and an absurd joke on humanity, Vineet.
Absolutely.
Because this, Vineet, I don't know what are they going to Beijing for. They are going to eat a Beijing duck there, chicken rice, or chichachu. Don't ask me what is chichachu. You can Google and find it for yourself. When the eight-member team of WHO was there, along with Dr. Tedros and his deputy, what Ambassador Sir rightly said, they did a press conference and said, Beijing has done a fantastic job in containing this coronavirus. They, even as on date, cannot say that is the virus airborne or not. We don't know. We have all kinds of theories. Now, this is insulting the dead. Unfortunately, 550,000 people have died. This is insulting those dead. This is insulting those countries. And this is collectively insulting human intellect. Do you think Communist Party of China is going to open the coffers of knowledge and roll out red carpets for these two people? Are two people? Come, see what is happening inside Wuhan lab. How did the virus come? The only thing what you can kind of hear from them now is possibly they will give a certificate there is no Chinese hand, or we need. There can be a new hypothesis. Look, the virus did not come from Wuhan virus. It came from Jupiter. And the alien craft landed in Wuhan virus. That is how it spread out. Sir, this is circus of absurd. This is mockery of justice. This is mockery of humanity. Or at best, this is tomfoolery. Do not push tomfoolery. Do not thrust tomfoolery on the whole world. I can't see anything beyond that, Vineet. And two-member team, do log kya kar lenge, sir, wahan jaake? You have 550,000 people dead. This man should hang his head in shame. And he's continuing their shame.